No connection there, and the Stars, their turn to race. Gurionov trying to feed Peterson, comes back to him, and he scores! There's the breakthrough for Denis Gurionov, who stays hot.
Well, they gave up an unnecessary odd man rush against, and it's a broken play. Friedman's back there, it's blocked up, but it goes right back into the wheelhouse of Denis Gurionov. The one thing I wish Gurionov would do more of is drive the slot. You know, and it's a fortunate play, but if he would do that more, I think he'd score more. I think he'd create more chaos.